was a kid back in Canada, just about 5 or 6 years old, we used to have a farm back there, a little house and a little few acres behind, and then the farm started on the other side of the tracks. And I always remember those days as the happiest days of my life. Until I grew up and got happy.
Thank you.
Thinking that you're leaving there too soon.